फ्रेंड्स आफ्टर कंप्लीटिंग द चैप्टर अडैप्टेशंस इन एनिमल्स वी मूव टू द एक्सरसाइजेस द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज मैच द फॉलोइंग इन द फर्स्ट कॉलम द फिन्स इज देयर एंड विच एनिमल्स हैव अ फिन्स द आंसर इज द फिश द फिन्स आंसर इज फिश मीन्स ए द आंसर इज थ्री दिस इज द करेक्ट आंसर Then polar region, the answer is the reindeer. Reindeer is live in the polar region. Then hump. Hump is a special kind of fats deposited on the back, and the camel have a hump. So humps example is hump is matched with the camels. Then the hollow bones. The birds have a hollow bones to fly. This is the special. Kind of adaptation shown by the birds. So hollow bones is of pigeon and the camouflage. Camouflage is shown by the chameleon. So answer is the E. So I will repeat the answer. Fins, 3 fish, then polar region, 4 reindeer, the hump, 2 camel, then hollow bones, 5 birds. And a camouflage first chameleon. So this is about the match the following. Then we move towards the second question. That is choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. So you just choose the correct answer and then write down the statement. So which is the first statement? Dolphin live. Dolphin is an animal. Live on land, in water. Both land and in water on trees. So dolphin is an aquatic animal, so live in the water. So correct answer is dolphin live in the water. So this is the correct answer, in the water. Then the second, animals that live in cold places hibernate during the summer, monsoon, winter or rains. The correct answer is the animals that live in cold places, extremely cold places, and hibernation means the animals go to the deep sleep. They do not make the any movements and they go inside the caves and or inside the under the stones or under the ground, and they are stay on one place and take the deep sleep. That is called the hibernate. So the animals do this in summer, monsoon, winter or rains. So it is done in the winter, because in the winter season the cold places have a heavy snowfall. So in that time they are hibernate, animals are hibernate, and they use the fats. So correct answer is the winter. Animals that live in cold places hibernate during the winter. Winter is the correct answer. Then the dash dash lives in burrow to escape from the hot sun. Hot sun से बचने के लिए कौन burrow बने? Means underground. They make the holes in the ground and that is called the burrow. So which animals are live in burrow to escape its from hot sun? So first is the kangaroo rat, and then second is the frog, third one is the camel and ptarmigan. So correct answer is the kangaroo rat. Kangaroo rat is a rat who is live in the burrow. Then the D, dash dash store fat in their humps. So which animal store their food in the humps? The correct answer is the camels. Camels store fat in their humps, and then later on they are use this food. Animals that can fly are called amphibians, aerial animals, terrestrial animals and aquatic animals. The animals that can fly are called the aerial animals. Correct answer is the aerial animals. So these are about the choose the correct answer. Now we move towards the third, that is the answer the following questions. So we write the questions. So first question is, what are aquatic animals? What is mean by the aquatic animal? Yes,
The animals that live in water are called the aquatic animal. Animals that live in water. So this is the correct answer and very simple definition. Animals that are live in water are called the aquatic animal. Example, fish. Fish is the animal live completely inside the water. Then the second question. Is write any one adaptation shown by the aquatic animal. To live inside the water, the aquatic animals show some adaptations. So which are that adaptations? Aquatic animals have a streamlined body. Means just like streamlined body. Stream of the water. So this shape or boat shape body means streamlined body, which help them to move quickly and easily in water. So this is the adaptations. Due to this structure, the fish are easily swim inside the water. So this is the first adaptations. Example is the fish. Then the third one is, name any two animals live in polar region. So we know that the polar region is the extremely cold region. And animals live in the polar region is the famous animal, that is the polar bear. And second is the reindeer. Reindeer is the animal also live inside the polar region. The people use this reindeer to draw the cart. Or they are number of reindeers can pull the cart, and the people are go one from one place to the another place. Means reindeer is used for the transportation purpose. Then the D, mention any two adaptations in amphibians. We know that amphibians are the animals live on both land as well as in water. So which adaptations are they shown? So first adaptation is the amphibians have a legs to make the movements. The movements in the water as well as in the land, on the land. So longer back leg of the frog helps the frog to for the jumps on the ground. So the frog the legs is very useful. This is the first adaptation. And then the second, these animals have a webbed paws, and with the help of that paws they are swim easily inside the water. So this is the first adaptations. And which is the second adaptation? Amphibians are breathe through the lungs on the land. Means frog breathe through the lungs. And inside the water they are breathe through the skin or gills, special organs. So these are the two adaptations shown by the amphibians. Then what is camouflage? Last question is the what is camouflage? Camouflage is a special kind of adaptation. It is a special kind of adaptations in which animals match their color with the surrounding. Suppose this is the blue color, then that animal change their body color to the blue, and it is matched with the surrounding. Means like this. Suppose these animals are here. Suppose like this. So we can't easily see that animals due to the same surrounding colors. So these are about the exercise of the fifth class third chapter. So please you learn it. Your exam is going on next week. Start from the 12th August. So you prepare this three chapters. The syllabus for the test is the three chapters. So you do the study. Okay, thank you.